This series is rated M for mature, so no kids!
Welcome back, everybody!
Eric, that's better.
Standoff with cult. We are not zealots, says gun-wielding cult leader.
Oh, good. We're going to have to deal with a cult. Napalm Factory closes again forever.
Well, you know, it exploded. Through no fault of mine, it just happened.
Yeah, no, you were just there. You're lucky to be alive.
Innocent bystander. I should sue.
Maybe you should. Then you could also continue to not work for a long time. And just keep that train rolling.
What's in here? Old Man Murray, huh?
Yeah, that's the most popular website in this town. Everybody's on it.
Oh, I found some more sick body armor.
Sick?
Yeah, S-I-S-I-C.
Oh. Oh, as in... It's been misspelled.
Oh, look at this giant projection television.
So you're saying this body armor is misspelled, but you're purposely like leaving it that way?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, more body armor. Does that override what I have? No. You have money. I got to take it.
You keep coming into this person's house.
I'm trying to keep him on his toes. I'm really gonna bust if I don't take a piss immediately. Oh. What? Ah!
Jeez. Wait, what'd you do?
Definitely need to get this looked at.
Let's see. Ah. I pulled my dick out.
Maybe, well, he did start talking about how he has to piss. Maybe there's something wrong with your urinary tract.
Maybe I've got gonorrhea.
Yeah, I wouldn't put that past this guy.
All right, so... Where am I going?
What's happening?
Oh. Oh, it's that crazy guy.
Oh yeah, it's fine.
What's this present? Uncle Dave's gift.
Oh, yeah.
Is that part of the...
Yeah, you're going to give a gift to the cult.
Oh, Uncle Dave's birthday. Okay.
Oh, Uncle Dave is the head of the cult, I guess.
I guess so.
All right.
I feel like I should have a talk with him and tell him to stop shooting at me. All right, time to go deliver a package first. We're going to go parcels.
Okay.
Parcel.
Wait. Parcels? I thought we have the package. We don't.
Parcel center. Gotta go parcel center. Deliver a package. I got a package.
I just thought you had to bring it to him directly.
No. That's a different one. I gotta deliver a parcel.
Oh, parcel is not the package.
Yes.
Got it.
We got a parcel.
Parcel, right? And package. That sounds like a...
Oh, I gotta pick up the package. I gotta pick up a parcel.
That sounds like a mom and pop UPS or FedEx type store.
Oh, God damn it.
They're just called parcel and package.
Parcel. Goddamn dog!
Everybody be like, let's go down to P&P. Parcel and package.
Parcel and package.
It's not a bad business idea.
It's not.
Can we undercut UPS and FedEx?
Just with P&P? Wait, who's this?
You're gonna get shot at by just about everybody everywhere.
But for why?
Because there's so...
Whoa!
There's so many people who have a problem with you. You lot. Wow, your armor's almost all gone.
Better break into somebody's house, see if they have a med kit. Hey, med kit! I feel better
already. That's why it's always important to keep a med kit.
That's why it's always important to break into people's homes, folks.
Well, that's what I'm saying. Like, in case somebody breaks into your home needing a med kit, you've got one for
it. Yeah. You don't want to be inhospitable.
Yeah. Then word will get around.
Yeah. People will know that you're not to be broken into on account of you ain't got the goods.
No help is what they'll say about
you. There goes the old no help Nelly.
Mm-hmm.
Broke into his house last week. Didn't have nothing.
Oh. Maybe put that away.
I'm just trying to avoid getting shot right now.
I mean, they're going to shoot your gun out or not.
Cat!
Oh. That's also why it's good to have a cat.
Just in case somebody needs it. Scissors. Sorry I took your scissors. And your health kit. Okay.
She got the door for you. That was nice.
It was nice of her.
Where the hell?
So do we have to go? Directly behind me. Problem is, I gotta go past that meat center. Meat World. And that's where the fella had a rocket launcher. Oh, here we go. Okay.
Alright, parcel center. Good. They did say it would be open today. They were right. Jesus.
What? You're coming. What? Why? What happened?
Is your...
I didn't do anything!
They got a problem with you. All right, but it was
we
the cops.
We got reports you've been taking cats. Guy says you just walked in and took his cat.
And you've been taking too many. You've gone over the allotment of medkits that you're allowed to steal from people's homes.
You've reached your cat quota. You've exceeded.
You gotta use up those cats for taking more. You got too many cats.
You're under arrest on account of surplus of cats.
What? Oh, I wouldn't go out here.
My God.
Oh, never mind. You're one level. Just went away.
Okay. Wait, so can I just not go in the parcel section?
Nah, I think you're fine. That was...
Here for a parcel.
In for...
Look out.
Sorry.
In for a parcel, in for a pound. That could be, like, the slogan for P&P. Do not accept packages like this.
Postal dude. Isn't that for me?
But you're... Are you... You're not... Oh, you're a postal dude. Okay.
Yeah.
Chief Executive Officer... 16 Office Park.
Paradise, Arizona.
Okay. Sure. Slow-ass boat. Air delivery.
Connelly. Looks right.
Hi there.
Hello. Hi.
I've got a note that says there's a package for me. Last name's Dude.
Let's see here. Yes, Mr. Dude. We do have a package for you, but there's some postage due on it.
Shit.
Of course.
That'll be $100.
You don't have $100.
Chad,
I think you're just going to have to go grab it.
Well, I think I gotta go get a job and get $100 and...
Who has that kind of time? I mean, I'm pretty sure I saw that package behind her.
You sure that was it?
Yeah. I mean,
yeah, that's
no.
It's locked. All right, well,
I'm not sure. I'm pretty positive.
Maybe she won't notice.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
I mean, look. It's just a job, right? Oh. What's that blue thing? The blue back there. Oh, is that scissors?
It's goddamn scissors.
Okay.
Where's the package? Oh.
Is that it? Yay! $100. We've been sitting here spending money this whole game like suckers. This is just wrong. Oh, oh.
Oh, goddamn.
I mean, there's gotta be a better way out of this place.
Like this.
Why don't you go out the front door?
Oh, my God.
They're all armed to the teeth.
Oh, my God.
Oh, boy. Oh boy, do you need some crack. Really?
Not yet.
Who's gonna deliver packages?
That's not my problem!
Now we're playing the game the way they expected you to. Oh, yeah, now. Smoke that crack.
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Why you could just leave?
Well, I'm just gonna gather up all the things that I missed.
Oh yeah, actually.
I mean, I'm already here.
That's true.
Might as well gather.
Yeah, you're right.
Some ammo and.
And when you're right, you're right.
When you're always right. Oh look. Okay. Wonder if I can go through the door now.
Yeah.
Hey, it's on. Oh, it's on
the lockdown.
Oh. Okay. We do have to go out the back.
Not so simple. Okay. Should've known.
Wait a second.
Wow. Oh, you're still good. You're still over 100 health, so now you're not, but you're close.
Minding my own business, just enjoying my Second Amendment rights, and you people are gonna freak out on me.
Oh, money! Oh, never mind. Thought it was money for a sec.
Clips is, money. Just as good as money.
Sure would be nice.
Would it, though?
Yeah, then we wouldn't have to do all this.
Apparently,
but
it turns out we could just take things.
I still want more money.
Oh.
I mean, it's not poo-poo money.
Listen, I would never poo-poo money. I'm just saying that in light of recent events,
yes,
I've realized that money may not be everything.
What? That is
That's the so dumbest thing you've ever said.
So obviously untrue.
Russ, as it turns out, you know what's equally, if not more important than money?
What?
Bullets.
Oh, well, yeah. But, you know, most places you gotta buy your bullets. I mean, clearly not in this town, but...
You know what's just almost as important?
What?
Crack!
I agree.
Oh, there's so many heads. Just gone.
I'm not gonna know who any of these people were. Oh, we're almost out.
I'd say they could rely on the dental records, but they're gone too!
Okay, okay. Oh, fuck. SWAT. Damn it. Yeah, there you go. Careful now, you only have 186 more rockets. Oh, it's fuel, so okay. It's using 6 per or so.
Oh!
Watch yourself, you're at 40 health!
Crack!
Jesus.
No!
Oh boy, you're
I didn't mean
dead.
To do that.
34. Or is that 84? I can't. Yeah,
that's
30.
That's 34. That's not great. Probably gotta have some more of that crack.
Oh my god. You're gonna run out of crack! The cowhead?
Oh. I just took it!
You took a diseased cow head.
It's probably for the best.
Stop shooting rockets so close to yourself!
I can't!
You're gonna die!
We need you to live! How do I get out?
I think you're almost... You gotta be almost out.
Now I can't feel my legs. I'm an equal opportunity lunatic.
Oh my god.
Oh, I got an itch on my wrist.
Oh my god.
Sorry. Can I eat the cat? I should be able to eat the cat. Oh!
I'm just unaffected at this point by everything I'm looking at. Rocket. Are you next to the... That's the exit.
I don't know how to feel about that.
I mean, the cat's fine with it.
Butt sauce.
Butt sauce?
Well, yeah. What do you think is covering this this buckshot?
Oh.
You think that's just normal gun oil? No, no. These are well lubricated buckshot with butt sauce.
Did that cat just explode?
Oh yeah, yeah. He was.
I didn't realize they exploded.
He was done. We used up that cat.
Milk! The parcel carriers are gonna go after you now.
Yeah, I don't think we could have avoided that, though.
You're pissing off the entire town.
Unintentionally.
I'm sure you would have still had to fight your way out. That's the way this game works, I mean...
Yeah, they force you into violence.
Definitely need more of that.
Alright, so health would be good to find.
I better go break into somebody's house.
Well, folks, that was our time at the parcel center.
You think Meat World's got health?
It's worth a look. For now, make sure to like, share, and subscribe, comment below, and see you back here tomorrow with, whatever we're gonna do next.
Probably gonna go deliver a package to my uncle.
He's a cult leader, you know.
Oh!
Get out of here!